There I was, so meek and small, and on my hands and knees I crawled. I survived the scorching sun, the bitter wind, the water gun. I hid among the fallen leaves and waited there below the trees, escaping the feet of crows, or squashed beneath the human's toes. And just when I was out of breath and felt that I was near my death, I made myself a tomb of silk, a place where I could quietly wilt. I drifted off into a slumber, sure that I'd been taken under. But this life, it was not done. A brand new one had just begun. I found myself with open eyes, and I was flying skies. I saw my glimmering reflection, one of beauty and perfection. I had not died, to my surprise, I had become.